Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So I have a Build-A-Bear haul and I have an Iron Generation outfit that I bought and I thought I would show you guys today. So if you guys want to see me go to Build-A-Bear more, I will definitely be trying to do more hauls because I have not been to Build-A-Bear in like 3 years and that's crazy. So I'm going to be trying to go more. But I went to Build-A-Bear to get me and my boyfriend an anniversary bear. So that was kind of the idea here. And so yeah, I'm just gonna go ahead and show you guys. I just kind of got some basic things. I didn't really get a whole bunch because I have so much in my closet. I need to like go ahead and get like a new Build-A-Bear closet because mine is like stuffed with stuff. So they gave me this little like note here and it has like a little summer checklist, which I thought this was cute. It just, you know, shows some like things to do this summer. So, and it came with a little cute little bow. So, then I have my birth certificate, which I'm not going to show. And then here is the bear. She is so adorable. I'll move this stuff back so you can see her. But this is what she looks like. She's so pretty. I love this dress. I was having like such like a hard time trying to find a cute dress to match her. And then after moments of looking, I finally found just a simple like little adorable dress. I'm not sure what this is called. The lady didn't leave any tags from me or anything. She just took everything off. I would have like been able to like give you guys prices. I got this adorable little headband. And the cute thing about this bear is I got a heartbeat. I don't know if you guys can hear it. So I got that little heartbeat that was like $6. So there's my bear. And I picked up this little brush because I really need it. I just think that this keeps the bears like super nice and like clean. And I need to restore my other Build-A-Bears because it's been forever since I have like been able to use like a brush on them. So yeah, that was my Build-A-Bear haul, guys. So that's what I got. Just a bunch of paper, a brush, and that was what I got from Build-A-Bear. So I'm going to go ahead and move this stuff and put it back in the box. Or move it out of the camera. Okay. So the next thing that I got was this Our Generation outfit. And it's so adorable. It's called Trip of Your Dream Outfit, if you're interested in it. So I am going to go ahead and try this on a doll. Hey guys, so I'm back with the outfit on the doll. So I have Breland modeling the outfit. Okay, so let's go ahead and get into the cons of this outfit. So first, the shoes do not fit. This is how they fit on the doll. They're very disappointing. I would probably just stick to putting these on an OG doll, so I'm going to be selling these on Mercari strictly for an OG doll and My Life As doll. So the pants are another con of this outfit. Now, whenever I go to buy off-brand doll pants that aren't American Girl or Etsy or whatever, just like random doll pants made for different dolls, but they're 18 inches, so they quote, I always get sketched out and I'm like, I'm not even going to get this outfit because I know they're not going to fit. So the pants do not fit. This is how they look on the doll. There's like this gaping like space right there. They do not buckle. I mean they do, but they just keep coming unbuckled, so it's not even the point. I'm just trying to show you guys they don't fit. And the crotch comes down super low, as you guys can see. It's just like so low. It's really disappointing though because I really did like these pants because they had like the ripped jean trend and all of that. They are very tight on the doll's legs. Now, with that being said, it doesn't mean they're not going to fit an OG doll. I'm 100% certain that they will fit your doll they're made for, just not American Girl dolls. I don't own any OG dolls, or I would just keep the pants and the shoes. So for the top though, I love the top and this cardigan. I think that these go good together. So you can actually unbutton those buttons right there. And this cardigan is so adorable. I do not have anything like it. I think it like really looks perfect on Breland. And yeah, so I'm super excited about those two pieces though, because I don't have a bunch of doll clothes. So anything really helps. I got this outfit for like $10. So I think that just for the shirt and the cardigan, that's a really nice deal. And the bracelet, the bracelet fits. I'm just like, I'm not a big fan of like doll bracelets, or especially like a bracelet like this. I definitely will probably end up selling that, but I really do enjoy the shirt and the cardigan. And there's the little OG tag. There's the back of the doll. Okay guys, so was this outfit a hit or a miss? I definitely think that since I did get it for such a cheap price, I definitely think it was a hit for me. I got it like $5 less, could have been $15, $20. I don't remember what the original price was. However, I would not pay full price for this unless, you know, you really wanted the cardigan and the shirt. I don't think it's worth $15. But if you guys want that, or especially if you want it for your OG doll, it's definitely going to be a really adorable outfit for a doll that it'll fit. I wish the pants would fit, but I kind of have a similar pair of pants, or I can just like get some shorts for this outfit. So yeah guys, so I definitely think that this outfit is good. There's a lot of pros and there's a lot of cons. So there's definitely more pros than cons, because the bracelet fit, the cardigan fit really nice, and the cardigan's not tight. You know how like some doll cardigans and some doll jackets like are really tight in the back because they're not made for the American Girl dolls? It's not like that. It's just super flowy and cute. Also, the shirt fits really well, and there's still some spacing, and you can still unbutton the shirt. So all three of those outweigh the two cons, and I'm super excited to have this outfit. It's only recommended for OG dolls, or if you're just like, you really want these two pieces, I think they'll be great, but I would probably not pay $20 just to get those pieces. Also the shoes, they're very like, they have a very bad paint job. They're very like splotchy and just like not good. So I might not even sell these. I might throw them away or just like put them in like a little like haul for doll shoes. But yeah guys, that was my video. Hope you all enjoyed this little mini haul of my little things I like got yesterday, and yeah, so bye everyone.